faith, perfect money. I got this smile. I skip and play like a kid. I'm always happy. People think I'm optimistic, talented, and smart. I am religious. I have many friends. Do I look like that? Do I really look like that? Do I? I hope you're convinced by this empathic, this fake smile of mine. Most people envy how perfect my life is, how I don't have problems, how I seem to be fine with everything. But am I? I always smile and agree to every request. To be fine with everything my so-called friends want.
Do they know
that all they're seeing is fake? A mass of fake happiness and belief? That the only reason is I cannot say no? Have they thought of my feelings? Are they even my friends? That every time I see them, I have this smile that no one ever dared to disbelieve. This sense of optimism everyone envies. It's all superficial. In fact, all I think of is sadness, despair, hate, and often I just want to bow down on my knees and just give up. I just can't go on anymore. Once I told my mom to cut the afternoon church programs. Guess what you've done? No, God will be disappointed to you. I wanted to reply, well, if you put it that way, or sure make me feel guilty. Do I have no choice? But all I can do is agree and pretend I didn't ask you to. The saddest part is, with all the masks, my disguises, my covers, all the lies, everyone seems to believe. No one knows how gloom, how depressed, unhappy I am. No one, none of you.
Dared.
None of you dared to doubt.